And this Christmas certainly looks like it will be merry for retailers, with predictions South Australians will splurge almost $3 billion between now and then. Traders say spending and consumer confidence are up this year, and Rundle Mall retailers are expecting even bigger results.
When it comes to festive spending, everyone has their own ideas.
Start early, look for your bargains.
We spent $5,000 on our kids, including nieces, nephews, all the rest of it, yeah.
Australian shoppers are tipped to splash more than $45 billion in pre-Christmas purchases this year, a growth of 4.3%. Almost $3 billion will be spent in SA alone. That's about $1,775 for every man, woman and child in our state. But that figure includes all spending leading up to Christmas, not just gifts.
I think it sounds a bit too much, actually, yeah.
We're seeing a little bit more freedom of income. We're seeing people open their wallets a little bit more, and just a little bit more confidence in the economy as we're moving forward.
But Rundle Mall Management Authority predicts spending in the city will surpass even those figures.
At the moment, it's early days, but people are talking 3% to 4% up from last year. Why I'm confident for Rundle Mall is that we have got a new mall. We have got a lot of entertainment like you see today.
Retailers are also feeling consumer confidence.
We're expecting a big year. I mean, we're already getting a lot of people buying, you know, a lot of the older people coming in and getting their shopping done early.
Justine Norvey, Nine News.